Hi, my name is Castiel. I'm from Brazil. I'm doing an exchange program here in AFIT. I'm from the University of La Salle, which is a university located in Niterói. Niterói is a city in the state of Rio de Janeiro. And I came here especially for the infrastructure of the university. The campus is extremely good. It's big. It's a big campus. The teachers are, like, the quality of the teaching here is quite good, and especially for international relations, which is excellent. And the university is located in Medellin, which is a great city, very beautiful. The city is, the city is gorgeous. You go to anywhere, you find, like, good places, beautiful places. You find, like, nice people. Extremely helpful people, like they help you a lot. And if you're like an exchange student and you're shy or you don't know the city, I would just come here, like, just ask somebody, and the Colombians, they're gonna they help you for sure. Colombia is a country, like, it's a safe country. Everybody says that it's a dangerous place, but it's not. I come from Brazil, and I know that Latin America is not that bad, not that dangerous. So if you scare about this, don't be. Just come. Colombia, you can go to the coast and enjoy the beaches. You can go to Cali, which is like a salsa place and like a salsa city. Medellin, you can enjoy a lot because the partying here is excellent for students that love this. The city that has a lot of spots that you can go and you just enjoy. The capital stays, like, very, very close to the city, so to Medellin, so it's excellent, like, 1 hour flight, so you can go. So Colombia is the place to go. If you're scared of coming here, don't be, just go. When I came here, if you come to a city, you don't know the city. The university has international office, like international relations office, that helps you a lot with accommodation. If you just get to the airport and you don't know where to go, the university is gonna help you with the pickup service, which is great. They're gonna help you with accommodation as well. They're gonna help you if you come to the university, you're gonna be inside a structure that is excellent for international students, which is great, because if you go to a place that you don't know, you want help. So AFIT is perfect for exchange students.